TMZ Family Therapy presents Diddy Issues, starring Daddy Diddy, Diddy's son, and Daddy Diddy's lady.
Didn't Diddy's son date her?
Yes,
that cannot be true.
Sounds like someone's got Diddy issues. And by someone, we mean him, because they actually look pretty happy.
Diddy and Lori Harvey, they're heating things up in Italy.
Notice her arm is on the back of his chair.
Shocking, for some reason. But yes, Diddy's now getting super cozy with Steve Harvey's daughter, who Diddy's son, Justin Combs, used to hang out with.
I don't think that her and Justin were even that serious. They were just out in the club a couple times.
I think it's more interesting that Steve Harvey's there.
Survey says, the number one most interesting thing about this photo is
Diddy and his son are Eskimo brothers.
And to make it more interesting,
so his son on this trip?
They were there. They're not in these pictures, but I think they left.
He is dating his son's ex-girlfriend when his son was there as well.
But if his son's moved on, why not?
Puff has an unbelievably close relationship with all of his sons. I don't think it's something that he would do if it was a big, huge deal.
You like who you like.
The exception to I like who I like is except my son's exes.
So congrats, you two look really happy.